Play my intro, baby.
Ini adalah channel aku. Jika kamu mahu lihat sebentar dan lepak bersama channel streetwear paling sampah.
Hai guys, Assalamualaikum, salam sejahtera. Selamat kembali pada channel Streetwear Paling Sampah di seluruh YouTube. Nama aku Hans Abdullah. Welcome to my channel. Dan hari ini kita berada di Gasket Alley for the release of Futuremate's latest collaboration with Reebok. Congratulations Tunway, it's a very beautiful shoe. And honestly, aku nak cakap the details that he put into this release, like macam lah, it's actually really different when a designer, when an actual designer actually releases a sneaker, because you can see every single minute detail they actually put into the release. This is one of the fun things about sneakers lah, when you can actually put a story dekat kasut tu. It's one of the best things about sneakers lah. Ini collaboration kedua diorang. The first time they did it with a Reebok Pump Fury, and there was a lot of detail on that shoe as well. Di belakang aku, Hafiz and Hanif tengah review the sneaker. Unfortunately, kasut tu tak ada dalam size aku, because size aku, aku kaki gajah. But I shall see whether aku boleh pinjam satu kasut from someone else just to show it off to you guys.
Base yang besar. So, it's perfect untuk kalau buat kasut jalan, kasut daily.
So, we actually get one of these. Aku tak dapat kasut, tapi aku dapat this thing, which is one of their media kits lah. Their friends and family kits. It comes in this beautiful box. Look at that. Voyage 79F onboarding kit. Jom kita unbox kotak ni jap eh. Boom. This is not the shoebox. Walaupun nampak macam shoebox, but this is actually camera did a backflip. In this box, you have this it becomes like a paper plane kind of thing. The concept of this release is like spaceship ah. Dia macam astronaut, spaceships and stuff like that. So design kotak dia ni pun macam angkasawan. Kau yang nampak belakang tutup kotak dia, dia macam entrance kepada space station. On the paper itself, you have the blueprint of the sneaker. And when you open it up, you have
Sup!
You have Hanif over there, Hanif Instagram. Lepas kau buka, kau dapat boom jacket. And the details is amazing lah, just for the press kit. It's just the press kit alone, man. You can see kita semua dapat visitor pass though. Visitor pass though, dia tangkap gambar kita, boleh print on the spot, yeah, dapat visitor
spot.
Pass though. Gila though.
I'm jacket
dia, jacket dia aku belum pakai, aku tak tahu muat ke tak. Kasut aku tak ada size tu, sedih tu. Aku rasa okey kot. Aku tak ada gemuk sangat. Okay. Baby, ooh, patch man. Got that patch detail right there man. Kau tak perasan? Aduh. Ni model apa ya?
New silhouette.
It's a new silhouette lah?
Aztec collab dengan Classic.
Aztec, the base model is the Aztec Reebok kan?
Yes.
So this is the kasut. This is the kasut. Anip punya pair, saiz aku tak ada, so aku tak dapat beli. Jalan cerita dia, kotak dia. Kau boleh nampak, the whole team is like 79F kan? 79F. 79 is because the Reebok Aztec is from 1979.
Yes.
And the F is for Futuremate lah, which is the name of the brand.
So ni Aztec plus Classic lah.
Aztec plus Classic kan? Dia punya details Tunway memang hebat lah. Insole, boom. Futuremate the insole.
Best lah. Apa kau rasa yang paling best, part paling best dekat kasut ni?
Honestly, ni first time aku pegang kan. I like the panel. Paneling dia lawa. The Futuremate emboss kat situ. Aku suka. Aku
belakang dia pun ada emboss.
Belakang dia aku bagi tahu Tunwe, actually dia punya previous collab lawa, tapi this one memang boleh pakai ah. This one memang boleh pakai banyak kali ah. You can wear this a lot, you can wear this every day. Dah pakai. Mana comfort dia?
Dia a bit narrow, tapi because dia gunakan mesh yang besar kat sini, so bila kau pakai tu dia akan kembang ikut betul-betul ikut kau punya saiz kaki.
Dia narrow kan? Kau pakai 2 size ke?
Yes, 2 size.
Dia ada size 11 tu, aku tak tahu, aku lepas, aku tak lepas tu. Aku US 12. Tapi bigger size dia ada 11 je. But yeah, that is the sneaker. Ooh.
Nice, very nice. Yang bagi aku, local brand dengan Reebok, something yang macam wow, man.
Even the whole set, dia ada jacket, dia juga ada seluar.
Tunggu dia cakap aku, benda ni dia tak jual, dia dapat sikit.
Dia dapat very limited number, so the jacket is not actually for sale. So he decided to give friends and family semua tu lah. But then, wish. Wish, look at that paneling. Wish, look at that. Woo. Per.
Best, best.
Tak ada saiz aku doh. You know it's a good shoe bila aku sedih tak ada saiz aku. Thank you Anip kasi aku belik dia punya kasut.
No worries, man. No worries.
Kotak kasut dia sama kotak jaket dia tadi. Cuma beza dia ada saiz over here lah. You can see the model over here, classic leather legacy Aztec. Oh, kotak nampak. Oh. Apa pendapat kau kasut ni?
Kasut ni best doh.
Best kan?
Selesa. Kau dah pakai belum?
Aku tak ada saiz aku.
Oh ya.
Tak ada saiz aku.
Sian doh Hans, tak ada saiz dia. Asal muka aku gelap doh. Okey ah, to be honest kasut ni selesa gila. Dia breathable sebab dia pakai mesh yang tebal yang besar. So bila kaki kau besar pun,
try.
Sebab apa? Dia breathable. Dia macam dia even narrow, tapi dia pakai mesh yang macam besar tu.
Tak, aku rasa
dia akan expand. Kena try.
Apa-apa pun aku rasa mungkin aku nak beli juga.
Sebab aku dah jaket. Just try je dulu. Try dulu.
Okay. So this over here is macam the daily life of an astronaut lah. Oh, ni kawan-kawan kau sebab lonely kan in space.
Stop bro.
Stop man. Cause aku tak ada size. So I just do an 11. They have an 11.
They have 11?
They have 11 but they don't have a 12.
It's tight AF lah. You can fit 11 but I think you'll be tight. You have to loosen it up.
Ooh.
So I'm actually wearing a 10. You can see like, you look at my... Yeah. Biasanya aku 9, tapi untuk ni kena size up lah.
So this is the normal one.
Ah.
This is the very first prototype lah.
So when they told me they want to do CR Legacy right, they don't even publish the shoe yet. So you can't find any photo at internet.
Okay.
Then yeah lah, they are kind enough to send me the.
Okay. So that you can imagine lah.
Yes. Okay. But this is not final.
Yeah,
you see
yeah,
like
it's very different.
The stitching is not there. Even the sole also very grass one. Because it's not the final thing mah.
Yep. Yang second aku suka ni.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is very vintage.
OG mesh. OG mesh.
Aku nak beli.
Try je.
Kan, you have 12 dah habis.
Then you got 11.
You still got 11 lah. Can try lah. At least I get video out of it lah.
So this is.
Nak
try
lah.
Belum tahu lah.
Why? Banyak orang cakap like not page, not kaki macam kurang future made me feel lah. Actually purple is the color we always use but subtle. So jangan cakap purple Justin Bieber lagi. Purple itu sekarang future made.
Future made claiming purple lah.
I'm trying.
Going to claim purple lah.
I'm trying.
Photo over power. Ni cheeseburger betul loh.
Dia bodoh. Ini cheeseburger betul malam tadi dia buat.
Iya. Ni McDonald eh?
Haa, McDonald semalam ni order.
Oh, serius lah? Power siang.
Betul, semua betul.
The journal pun diorang, the journal pun buat sendiri tau.
Hey, actually whose handwriting is this?
Mong Sean Jin
lah.
Sean Jin.
The drawing quite good lah.
He draw lah. Actually, he draw a pretty good stick man.
Oh, really can? Wah, you really draw a lot lah.
Ya lah.
Not just the front part lah. The other aircrafts. Minus while we were docking. Wow, this one
legit, bro.
This is actually the script for the future movie.
Oh.
Future made movie.
Aku tak yakin.
Sekarang ni harus nak try.
Mana? Ini kursi ke?
Ya,
yeah,
itu kursi, bro.
Boleh ya?
Okay, siapa nak buat drum roll?
Pergi belah Nike.
Wow, dia buang sial.
Ya, kena loosen gila babi ni. Aduh.
Wah, okey. Kalau tak muat, gelar ramai-ramai ya.
Wah, lu kalau tak muat aku beli juga je ni.
Okey. Tak dapat doh.
Weh, muat lah.
Weh.
Woo!
Weh.
Eh, muat lah. Aku dah cakap dah.
Bro.
Okeylah.
Ha? Aku rasa ni willpower lah. It's the willpower to want to buy. Tiba-tiba kaki aku kecut tu.
Okay, so hari ni apa kasut dia?
Let's go!
Last pair.
Ambil.
Last pair.
Kaki racun, tapi ni kaki power. Okay. Let's go.
Kalau kau nak lagi kopi, kau pakai socks
nipis. Kau kena cuba, kau kena datang sini Gasket Lee kedai ni cuba. Baru kau tahu sizing dia. Ha.
Like Hafiz cakap tadi lah, dia punya the big mesh tu playing impact lah.
Dan juga Hafiz selalu betul.
Baru dah orang tak boleh ni.
Do you need any receipt?
No, it's okay. I don't have anywhere to claim.
Okay.
Hey, boleh? Don't need expenses. Eh? Ni beri...
Under expenses.
Ni beri claim under expenses. Eh? Woo! 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 Let's go, baby! Hey, let's go, baby!
Nasib baik muat, ha?
Nasib baik muat. Kalau tak muat pun aku cakap. Kalau tak muat, kita kasih muat.
Macam mana?
Ha? Huh?
Kembang
lah. Anyway, congrats bro. Really, really amazing pop-up lah.
Appreciate it.
Continuing to set the bar lah.
I hope you guys have fun.
Yeah. Seluar dia not for sale lah.
Tak.
Aduh, kalau tak boleh kita satu set kan?
Ini iPhone satu, satu pieces je.
So, aku berjaya dapat sepasang kasut. Aku ingat saiz aku tak ada. Sebenarnya saiz aku tak ada, tapi menggunakan nafsu yang sangat kuat, saya telah berjaya memuatkan kaki aku ke dalam sepasang yang one size smaller. Sizing dia actually ketat. Aku memang ketat lah. Walaupun aku boleh muat dalam saiz US 11, dia memang masih ketat lah. Tapi jika kau really betul-betul nak juga memuatkan, boleh. There will be a global release. Dia bukan Malaysia exclusive sahaja. But then only in Tunway punya kedai Futuremate Studios in Gasket Alley will you get the special box with the special packaging. And yeah, there you have it. That has been the release of the latest Futuremate Studios collaboration with Reebok. I'm Hans Abdullah. Like this video if you like the video. Subscribe if you want to see more videos. And I shall catch you in the next video. Baby!